Therefore, we, the resistance fighters of Uganda, are flabbergasted and look down with contempt at the philosophical, ideological, and strategic shallowness of some of the actors of the world. Why not respect freedom of everybody if you say you are a Democrat? If you say you are a Democrat, why don't you respect the freedom of everybody? How can you say you are a Democrat and yet you want other people to be slaves?